What's on Noggin? Coming up next, it's Sesame Street Unpaved. And after that, it's 3-2-1 contact.
3-2-1!
And right now, here's what's happening live at Noggin.com.
Logo gallery.
Here's a logo straight from one of you guys. Go to the logo lab and make one about what sparks you.
What's on your noggin?
Every night at 6,
Noggin
becomes the end.
Same channel.
Different network.
Totally dedicated
to me.
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 Real life.
Net.
Real problems.
Okay, out of the bathroom now. I have to get something.
What? Your training bra?
Real anger.
You're angry with me.
I am. You've been telling everyone about my dyslexia.
Real friends.
Yes! For once in our lives, it's you who's got the which boy should I be with problem, not me.
Real favorites.
Ferguson, if you're brainwashing yourself, you might want to set it on light load.
Every night at 6,
Noggin
becomes the end.
Real life.
Now.
Unreal world. Eat my dust.
Hi, I'm Melissa Joan Hart, and this is my real life couch. And we'd like to invite you and your couch to the first night of The End on April 1st. Straight from my real life house, I'll be bringing you a big night of TV first, including brand new shows like Degrassi.
So, ready for day one of the rest of our junior high lives?
What do you think?
A walk in your shoes.
This is different. This is different.
24/7.
Forget it, Beans. It's over.
No, it's not, Beans. Because there's also my first TV show, Clarissa Explains It All.
Can you believe how much they hype these things?
Plus, The End convinced me to spill my guts on a few firsts from my life. Wait, did I really say I'd do that?
Melissa Joan Hart hosts the premiere of The End tonight, starting at 8 p.m. Eastern and Pacific.
Change over time.
I take a look back in time. The year is 1969. When I first saw you, you were standing 8'2". You looked at me with those big googly eyes. And it was then I realized that I had found a friend in you. Big Bird, oh Big Bird, my big yellow Big Bird. Together forever, just me and you. You were just like me, Big Bird, and I was just like you. And I always believed you. I knew that Snuffleupagus was true. Rushed by and I have grown. I've got a family of my own. We turn on the TV. I can't believe what I see. Your yellow feathers look shiny and new. I watch my kids as they sit watching you.
Now Big Bird, you're our best friend too.
Big Bird, oh Big Bird, our big yellow Big Bird. We know what we love and we love you. La 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 la.
Oh Big Bird, we love you through and through.
I love you, Big Bird.
I totally remember this.
Who can turn a can into a cane? Who can turn a pan into a pane? It's not too hard to see, it's silent E. Who can turn a cub into a cube? Who can turn a tub into a tube? It's elementary for silent E. He turned a dam, alakazam, into a dame. But my friend Sam stayed just the same. Who can turn a man into a mane? Who can turn a van into a vane? gets huge instantly. Don't add W, don't add X, and don't add Y or Z. Just add silent E.
Whoa, deja vu.
No, Deja Noggin. For more flashbacks of your favorite classic clips, keep watching Noggin. And keep watching Noggin. Did I just say that? Whoa, Deja Noggin.
Coming up next, it's Sesame Street Unpaved. On Noggin.
This show was made by the Big Noggins at Sesame Workshop.
What's on Noggin?
What's on your Noggin?
Well, right now, you're watching Sesame Street Unpaved.
Wah, 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 wah.
What's on your Noggin?
Coming up next, 3-2-1 contact.
3-2-1!
After that, Noggin. Stick around for the Electric Company.
Hey,
so now you know what's going on.
Noggin.
On Noggin.
Bong, Noggin's brand new play friends want to help you explore tiny planets where there's always something new to think and do. So go on a different adventure every day with Tiny Planets right after Play With Me Sesame, only on Noggin.
Nogginoid. Did you know?
Sesame Street has been brought to you by the letter O more than 210 times.
Oh.
Nogginoid.
Now back to Sesame Street Unpaved.
Wah, 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 wah.
On Noggin. What's on Noggin? Coming up next, it's 3-2-1 contact.
3-2-1.
And after that, it's the Electric Company.
Hey, you guys!
And live from Noggin.com, it's Noggamation Station. Check out this Noggamation. Go to Noggin.com and make your own. It could end up right here.
What's on your Noggin?
Come and play. Come and play. We are right here every day. We have doggies, we have bears. Watch us as you comb your hairs. Aha! All together we are saying, singing,
growing,
picking,
playing. 7 days a week from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m., come play with us at the new Bigger Noggin. All your kids' favorite award-winning characters are here. And with Noggin's newest show, Play With Me Sesame, they'll be singing, drawing, clicking, and playing with the Muppets.
Come by airplane. Come by bus. Every day, come play with us.
Change over time.
Hey, how you doing? I'm Nikki. Nikki the Barber. I don't know if you know this, but every barber's got an inspiration. Here's a little poem about mine. I've been cutting noggins now for over 30 years, and I've seen a lot of changes in hair and fur and beards. But of all the changing hairstyles I've observed in my barber's seat, no noggins have changed more than the ones on Sesame Street. Take Oscar the Grouch, for instance.
Man, oh man.
A better makeover I've never seen when he dyed his orange coif to a much more lovely green.
What do you know?
And Bob and Susan updated their do's as the years went by. And even once that guy to count gave a new hairstyle a try. And Big Bird's crown of feathers wasn't always so poofy and elegant. And Gordon is constantly changing his beard, stash, and bouffant. How I love the changing locks and braids and fuzz on Sesame Street. That's why I watch a tree 4 times a day on Noggin with my grandkids, Annie and Little Pete. And one last thing that you should know before my poem is over. Yes, me, Nikki the Barber, changed my hair to look like my pal Grover.
Grover.
Thanks a lot, Noggin.
If your life were a TV show, this would be it. Degrassi. Starts tonight at 9, only in the end.
I totally remember this.
In my family, and there's not one of them I'd swap. There is a sister and two brothers and a mother and a pop. That's me.
Oh, five is such a pretty number. I'm awfully glad that I'm five people in my family. One, two, three, four, five.
One.
Deja vu.
No, Deja Noggin. For more flashbacks of your favorite classic clips, keep watching Noggin. And keep watching Noggin. Did I just say that? Whoa, Deja Noggin.
Coming up next, 3-2-1 contact. On Noggin.
This show was made by the Big Noggins at Sesame Workshop.
What's on Noggin? Well, right now, you're watching 3-2-1 Contact.
3-2-1!
And coming up next, it's the Electric Company.
Hey, you guys!
After that, stick around for Sesame Street Unpaved.
Timber.
Hey.
So now you know what's going on Noggin.
Every night at 6,
Noggin
becomes the end.
Same channel.
Different network.
Totally dedicated to me.
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 Real life.
Nah.
Real problems.
Okay, out of the bathroom now. I have to get something.
What?
Your training bra.
Real anger.
Stop, you're angry with me.
I am. You've been telling everyone about my dyslexia.
Real friends.
Yes! For once in our lives, it's you who's got the which boy should I be with problem, not me.
Real favorites.
Ferguson, if you're brainwashing yourself, you might want to set it on light load.
Every night at 6,
Noggin
becomes the end.
Real life.
Now.
Unreal world. Eat my dust.
Now back to 3-2-1 contact.
3-2-1!
On Noggin. What's on Noggin? Coming up next, it's the Electric Company. And after that, it's Sesame Street Unpaved.
La, 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 la.
And right now, here's what's happening live at Noggin.com.
Noggamation Station.
Here are some of the spark patches you guys made.
What's on your Noggin?
Hi, I'm Melissa Joan Hart, and this is my real-life couch. And we'd like to invite you and your couch to the first night of The End on April 1st. Straight from my real-life house, I'll be bringing you a big night of TV firsts, including brand-new shows like Degrassi.
So, ready for day one of the rest of our junior high lives?
What do you think? A walk in your shoes.
This is different. This is different.
24/7.
Forget it, Beans. It's over.
No, it's not, Beans. Because it's also my first TV show, Clarissa Explains It All.
Can you believe how much they hype these things?
Plus, The End convinced me to spill my guts on a few firsts from my life. Wait, did I really say I'd do that?
Melissa Joan Hart hosts the premiere of The End tonight, starting at 8 p.m. Eastern and Pacific.
Noggin presents...
Poem sent to me by E.E. Gorilla.
I really think that nature's neat,
gives me tasty things to eat. Trees and plants both short and long. Hey, Mama, I could eat this stuff all day long.
Have you ever written a poem? It's so simple to do. Just find something to write about, like a sunset, an animal, or even yourself, and start a rhyming. Listen to this one by M. Flood.
Look at me, look at me, I'm a big old flood. I bring a lot of water, and I bring a lot of mud.
So why don't you write a poem and send it to Mother Nature? Pick something that sparks your interest. And remember, don't just write about what you see. Write about what you touch, hear, smell, and taste. It doesn't matter if you write poems short, long, slow, or fast. Any way you write them, I guarantee you'll have a blast. Oh, I made a rhyme. I'm a poet, too. Did you hear it? Oh, Mama, you are good. Bye now.
Junior high, where you learn algebra, French, and most importantly, the difference between who and whom. Who's your friend?
We're friends, right? Friends talk to each other.
Whom do you trust?
So, do you promise you can keep a secret?
Who's your rival?
Just think, you're about to lose to a seventh grader.
Whom do you love?
Yeah.
Who's dissing whom?
Aw. Did Emmy pee her pants?
Who's kissing whose boyfriend in front of whom?
I'm not blind. You were all over Jimmy in there.
Degrassi, if your life were a TV show, this would be it. Starts tonight at 9, only in the end.
Coming up next, it's the Electric Company. On Noggin.
This show was made by the Big Noggins at Sesame Workshop.
Hey, Bert, are you ready for our play date?
I think so, honey. Is everybody here?
I am here.
Hi, Purrygon. Where's Grover?
Grover, oh.
Hello, everybody! I'm coming! Whoa! Uh-oh. Present. Well, honey, that's everyone.
Well, wait a second, Bert. We're missing someone.
Hmm? Oh, of course we are!
You!
Noggin presents a brand new way to Sesame. The show where your kid sings, draws, clicks, and plays with the Muppets. So come play with us every day at 7:30 a.m. Eastern and 9 a.m. Eastern and Pacific. Only on Noggin.
Play with me!
There are all kinds of thoughts. Here's a poetic one.
Roses are red, and don't you forget, you're the rottenest person that I ever met.
Think poetically, won't you?
Roger.
Now back to the Electric Company. On Noggin.
Every night at 6,
Noggin
becomes the end. Same channel,
different network,
totally dedicated to me.
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 Real life.
Net.
Real problems.
Get out of the bathroom now. I have to get something.
What?
Your training bra.
Real anger.
You're angry with me.
I am. You've been telling everyone about my dyslexia.
Real friends.
Yes! For once in our lives, it's you who's got the which boy should I be with problem, not me.
Real favorites.
Ferguson, if you're brainwashing yourself, you might want to set it on light load.
Every night at 6,
Noggin
becomes the end.
Real life.
Now.
On Real World, eat my dust.
Hi, I'm Melissa Joan Hart, and this is my real life couch. And we'd like to invite you and your couch to the first night of The End on April 1st. Straight from my real-life house, I'll be bringing you a big night of TV firsts, including brand new shows like Degrassi.
So, ready for day one of the rest of our junior high lives?
What do you think?
A walk in your shoes.
This is different. This is different.
24/7.
Forget it, Beans. It's over.
No, it's not, Beans. Because there's also my first TV show, Clarissa Explains It All.
Can you believe how much they hype these things?
Plus, The End convinced me to spill my guts on a few firsts from my life. Wait, did I really say I'd do that?
Melissa Joan Hart hosts the premiere of The End tonight, starting at 8 p.m. Eastern and Pacific.
Just do it. Noggin!
three of these things belong together. Three of these things are kind of the same, but one of these things just doesn't belong here. And now it's time to play our game. Time to play our game. Okay, take a good look. What do you think? Can you guess which thing just doesn't belong? By the time I finish my song, I'm gonna finish my song. Have you figured it out yet? But one of these things just doesn't belong here. Tell me now, did you guess which one? Well, if you guess that this thing doesn't belong here, you're right. And now my song is done. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba.
Whoa, deja vu.
No, Deja Noggin. For more flashbacks of your favorite classic clips, keep watching Noggin. And keep watching Noggin. Did I just say that? Whoa, Deja Noggin.
Coming up next, it's Sesame Street Unpaved. On Noggin.
This show was made by the Big Noggins at Sesame Workshop.
Piercing, Bob. Experience 4 decades of Bob only on Noggin.
This is gonna be the best year ever.
If your life were a TV show, this would be it. Degrassi starts tonight at 9, only in the end.
Hi, I'm Melissa Joan Hart, and this is my real-life couch. And we'd like to invite you and your couch to the first night of The End on April 1st. Straight from my real-life house, I'll be bringing you a big night of TV firsts, including brand new shows like Degrassi.
So, ready for day one of the rest of our junior high lives?
What do you think?
A walk in your shoes.
This is different. This is different.
24/7.
Forget it, Beans. It's over.
No, it's not, Beans. Because there's also my first TV show, Clarissa Explains It All.
Can you believe how much they hype these things?
Plus, The End convinced me to spill my guts on a few firsts from my life. Wait, did I really say I'd do that?
Melissa Joan Hart hosts the premiere of The End tonight, starting at 8 p.m. Eastern and Pacific.
Hungry? Want some food? Here's some brain food.
Save it the earth. It's a tasty.
You'd be amazed how much water is wasted every time you turn it on. Because while you're... and... the water keeps. So when you're not using the water, just turn it off. And save an important part of the earth from going down the drain.
Brain food.
For your noggin.
Hey, Bert, are you ready for our play date?
Yeah, I think so, Annie. Is everybody here?
I am here.
Hi, Purrigon. Where's Grover?
Grover, oh.
Hello, everybody! I'm coming! Whoa!
Uh-oh.
Present. Well, Annie, that's everyone.
Well, wait a second, Bert. We're missing someone.
Hmm? Oh, of course we are!
You! Noggin presents a brand new way to Sesame.
Play with me, Sesame!
The show where your kid sings, draws, clicks, and plays with the Muppets. So come play with us every day at 7:30 a.m. Eastern and 9 a.m. Eastern and Pacific. Only on Noggin.
Play with me!
every night at 6.
Noggin
becomes the N.
Same channel.
Different network.
Totally dedicated to me.
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 Real life.
Next.
Real problems.
Okay, out of the bathroom now. I have to get something.
What? Your training bra?
Real anger.
It's like you're angry with me.
I am. You've been telling everyone about my dyslexia.
Real friends.
Yes! For once in our lives, it's you who's got the which boy should I be with problem, not me.
Real favorites.
Ferguson, if you're brainwashing yourself, you might want to set it on light load.
Every night at 6,
Noggin
becomes the end.
Real life.
Now.
Unreal world, eat my dust.
Time to get up.
And it's time to start Noggin.
Let's go. Can you help me sing our song?
Seeing, smelling, hearing, telling something new. New to think and to do. Ooh,
ooh. Okay, good job. Now let's keep going.
Paint Uma.
Uma? Uma.
Uma.
Now you and Ubi can dance, draw, make music, and so much more together. Just go to Noggin.com and click Ubi.
Hooray!
Hoo-hoo! It's almost time for Kipper. Now, let me see. What would Kipper say? Is it this?
No!
No!
Yeah, Kipper doesn't hee-haw.
That's brilliant!
Yeah!
Well, that just might be it. Are you sure it isn't this one? You were right. And now it's time for Kipper on Noggin. Well, hello there, everybody. Let's see what's going to be on Noggin. First, it's Maisie. Second, it's Blue's Clues. And then third, it's Play With Me Sesame. Game time! Let's play. Okay, It's up to you. Which one comes first? You got it. Maisie comes first. All right, my little smarty pants. Can you tell me which one is third?
Come and play, we are right here every day. We have doggies, we have bears, watch us as you comb your hairs. Aha! Uh-huh. All together we are saying, singing,
growing,
clicking,
playing. 7 days a week from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m., come play with us at the new Bigger Noggin. All your kids' favorite award-winning characters are here. And with Noggin's newest show, Play With Me Sesame, they'll be singing, drawing, clicking, and playing with the Muppets.
Come by airplane, come by bus, every day come play with us!
Noggin, love. Mwah.
You can watch Gullah Gullah Island 7 days a week on Noggin.
Everybody, it's almost time for Maisie. Okay, tell me, what does Maisie sound like? Does she sound like this?
No,
that's way too low for Maisie. What about this? Yeah, that could be it. But are you sure it's not this? You were right. Maisie isn't that loud, is she? And hey, it's time for Maisie on Noggin.
This show is made for Noggin by Nick Jr.